I think it's to take everything that anybody says about you, good or bad, with a grain of salt, and check in with yourself and your trusted friends. I don't know. I get so nervous playing real people. I would rather play a fictional person. And between the two, probably an alive fictional person. Oh boy, I think I would travel the world. I know that's probably a boring answer, but I'd love to see the Northern Lights at some point.